In this video, we will show you an easy way to use the knife tool for cutting the connection stitches of imported embroidery files. Let's start by importing an embroidery file, such as this Jeff file. When working with such embroidery files, have in mind that they are recognized as raw type. Raw type parts are not like normal objects created by the software. This practically means that you can't edit their shape. They are just stitch coordinates imported as is. The software, though, automatically adds fix and lock stitches wherever necessary to ensure proper stabilization of the embroidery. Additionally, with raw files, it is common to have connection stitches between same color parts. Having connection stitches helps produce the design faster, since there will be less stops for the machine. But if you want to remove those connection stitches from being embroidered in the first place, you can easily do this using the knife tool. Suppose that you want to cut the stitch between those two characters. Pick the digitizing tool and create a line on top of the connection stitch. Now select the lettering object together with the line, right-click and choose the knife option. The connection stitch is cut along the line. Now the two parts can be moved individually. At this point, if you change the view, you can see the fixing stitches that have been automatically added by the software. So after the knife cut, after the last stitch of letter D, fixing stitches are added to properly stabilize the last stitch. Likewise, you can cut the connection stitches between the rest of the letters, or even create a line part that runs through all of them and cuts them all at the same time. Now, all the letters will be embroidered separately.